When a material master record is created, it is only available at the organizational units where it was created. For example, if a material was created for use at one plant and one storage location, then it can only be used there. At large organizations, the same materials are needed at multiple organizational units. Let's extend a material master record to another plant. To do this, we'll use TCode MM01 and press Enter. This brings us to the Create Material initial screen. Now, even though we aren't creating a new material, we still act like we are. We want to extend the material named TTS5 to another plant. So we'll enter TTS5 in the material field. This material is a raw material, so the material type field is fine. We can now press Continue. This brings up our Select Views pop-up screen. We want the necessary views created so we can purchase this raw material, so we'll select Basic Data 1, Purchasing, and General Plant Data Storage 1, and press Continue. Now this brings up the Organizational Levels pop-up. This is very important, as this is the step where we extend our material to our new organizational units. The organizational units in this case are plant and storage location. We'll click the Match Code button next to plant on the Entry Maintain line item with the X. We can see there's an X in the Entry Maintain column associated with plant 1710. That means this material already exists there. We'll mark plant 1000 and select Choose. Next, we'll click the Match Code next to storage location. We can see that this material already exists at plant 1710 in storage location 171C raw materials. We want to extend this material to plant 1000 storage location 171C raw materials, so we'll click the checkbox next to that line. Next, we'll click Choose. We'll now click Continue. We get a success message from the system that says the material already exists and will be extended. We'll click View Details. The diagnosis says the material master record has already been maintained by another department for other views and/or other organizational units. It will now be extended to include data for additional views and/or additional organizational units. We can close this, and we'll press Save. We can see the system gave us a success message saying the material has been created. Even though the material already existed in our system, the system recognizes it's been created because it's been extended to a new plant and new storage location.